Does anybody know what a canned food drive is? Yes, Eric?
When they cut up a chick's stomach to get a baby out?
No, that's a cesarean section, Eric. But that's okay. Remember, there are no stupid questions, just stupid people. A canned food drive is when we collect canned food for poor people who can't afford to eat on Thanksgiving.
You mean like Kenny?
Exactly.
Mr. Gacy, why do poor people always smell like sour milk?
I don't know, Eric. They just do. Now, children, I want each of you to bring in one can of food, and later the mayor of South Park will divide it up amongst Kenny's family and other poor people.
I'm not bringing in food for poor people. Screw them.
Don't you want to help those who are less fortunate?
Hey, you guys, do you hear something? I think I hear the flower children coming.
This is the one time of year you're supposed to care about people who can't eat.
Isn't it enough that I pay taxes? What about the poorhouses that I pay for?
Many would rather die than go to those places.
Well, then perhaps they should.